Yeah, I think the adjustments were we started to play. Our effort and energy was a little bit better defensively. Offensively, I thought we were attacking. We were in attack mode a little bit. But yeah, it was our mindset. It was our energy.
What was the message at halftime that kind of changed things up there?
We have to decide what kind of team we want to be. If we want to be an okay team, then we can play great 1 minute and not so great the next minute. But if we want to say we want to be a great team, we have to make that decision and hold ourselves accountable and play at a certain level. Play at a
Talk
level
about
that we
trying
expect.
To find and trying to get the kids to play a consistent 32 minutes. And how challenging is
it? It starts in practice. Mm-hmm. You know, we have a pretty busy schedule, so we don't get the amount of time in practice that I'd like. But it starts in practice, and we practice hard. We get after it. But it's just holding them accountable and having themselves hold themselves accountable, each other accountable, to you know playing at a high level. It starts there, and it probably ends there. Right. You know,
right. 6-1. Get Emmanuel back on Monday. First off, talk about just what you guys have accomplished without Emmanuel. I mean, 6 double-digit wins, and the only loss was a close loss to St. Francis. You got to be overall, you know, pleased with where you guys are.
Yeah, we're happy. I mean, the St. Francis loss still hurts, you know, the way it happened. And we still use that as fuel. That's that's very easy to use. We should be 7-0. We're 7-0 in our minds and in our locker room. You know, you try to keep these guys, you keep them sharp. You try to keep them humble. You try to get them to understand that we're 6-1, but we really haven't done anything yet. I mean, we're 7 games into the season. Nobody wins championships in November and December, so it really doesn't mean much. We're happy. We're not satisfied. But we have a lot of work to do. I mean, when we come out and play a first half like that, we have work to do. We have work to do on both sides of the ball. So, and our guys know that. I mean, we have a lot of guys that understand that, which is great. That's what you get when you have a lot of seniors, a lot of upperclassmen. So
also all part of playing in a game like this is a great benefit to learn
yeah.
from that.
Yeah. Yeah. A little different environment. Yeah. Playing a city team is great for us. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it's everything's a learning opportunity for us.
Okay. Thanks,
we have a lot. We need a lot to work on.
Thanks, coach.
Thank you.